after I would start.
Legend. Your hating ass bitch was clutching my motherfucking phone, legend. I guess your punk ass is entitled to your own opinion too. But let a real nigga like me show you what a real life legend can do. A real life legend doesn't give a motherfucker about what the haters, naysayers, or girls with shady teeth. For all of our legend like me, walks, wins, and travels, while still producing our bachelor's, master's, and doctoral degrees. A real all of our legend remains humble, motivates, inspires, and punishes the ballroom floor. Often imitated, never duplicated, with nothing less than last battle on the floor. A real all-around legend moves from Michigan to Pittsburgh in 2006 and moves the scene into higher heights. That's a real-life executive, college professor, PhD candidate, with a pinch of Michigan raptness that'll never back down from a punk-ass, ho-ass fighter. So fuck y'all hating-ass bitches, because I'm always coming in my lane. But miss y'all to the death of me, because you're just mad that AGA ain't your last name. A legend is a story of someone who's infamous, respected, a leader, an advocate that takes their executive realness status with passion. A legend is a Balenciaga like me, for I am the legend of the enemy. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir.
I got something new for you. They call me the king of the moon. I got something. 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 I